cares about what he does. He cares about people. But with no further ado, Coach Gruden.
Thank you. I have to thank you for having me up to Ocala at the beautiful bank. I've never seen a bank this beautiful. There must be a lot of money in here. I got fired from coaching. I had to find something to do. So I formed a Fired Football Coaches Association in Tampa, Florida. And when Ron Zook got fired by Illinois, I said, come on down, man, you're a member. But I want to thank all of you for contributing to the interfaith charity. Every little bit helps. A lot of people out there need our help, and thank you. So give yourself a hand for that. I remember we were in a locker room. We had just beaten Kansas City. I think it was 2007, my last year. And one of the owners called me up in front of the team. We beat them in overtime. It was a heck of a win. And he gave me a game ball. Head Coach Gruden, you're the winningest head coach or winningest coach in Buccaneer history. The guy gave me a game ball. The players cheered. I got on the plane, had a beer. I felt pretty good. The next week, we beat New Orleans. Now we're 9-3. Same owner gave me another game ball. Your 100th career victory. Congratulations. 4 weeks later, fired me. So I got into broadcasting. I haven't lost a game in 3.5 years. I'm undefeated.
Steve Spurrier. His offense has changed. Yep. Is he the kind of guy that can adapt to whatever you give him, or what do you think his coaching acumen?
Spurrier could work himself. He could make first down if he had 7 guys, I think. I got to South Carolina. I spent 3 days with him, and I was a speaker at his clinic. And he run a series of plays with a no back set, empty formation, 5 eligibles out in the route. And there's about 2 or 3 plays I couldn't understand, but the receiver is always wide open. So I asked Steve to explain it to me. Not even he could explain it to me. He said, all I know is the guy's open and we're going to get him a man ball. You talk about a great coach. What he's done in South Carolina, I never thought I'd see happen in the SEC. 11 wins, 2 years in a row, and he's a great guy, too. The other thing I just wanted to leave you with, the reason I like this bank, the reason I like Zook, the reason I like Ocala is they work on their preparation and their presentation is very important. I mean, look at this bank. The presentation is unbelievable. But the preparation that goes on behind the scenes is really what goes hand in hand with it all. So I want you to think about preparation and presentation. Thank you guys very much for having me today. Have a great day.